Demmering. I'm the Deputy Director of the Swiss Cooperation Office in Belgrade, in Serbia, which is part of the Swiss Embassy. Switzerland wants to foster youth employment in Serbia. For this, we have this project from education to employment, E2E, where we want to foster the non-formal education sector and to give access to unemployed young people to workplace training. We have training to train them in jobs which are demanded in the city. So for specifically here in Pirot, we're working with IT specialists in the greenery sector, with mechanics and graphic designers. There are at least 50 young people which are currently unemployed, which will get access to jobs through these trainings. And what is very important, that the trainings are done on the workplace where they in future will work on. We also give career counseling to at least 400 young people in order that they will be able to make an informed decision about their future professional career.
Interes Švajcarske jeste ekonomska stabilnost Srbije, da bi se podstakla ekonomska stabilnost i brži ekonomski razvoj. Nama je interes da podržavamo i zapošljavanje mladih ljudi u celoj zemlji. Zbog toga smo finansirali projekat koji se zove Znanje do posla, kroz koji se mladi nezaposleni ljudi ispod 30 godina direktno na radnom mestu obučavaju za ona zanimanja koja firmama zapravo nedostaju. U Pirotu, kroz takav jedan program obuke na radnom mestu, proći će oko 50 mladih ljudi koji će u tri kompanije imati priliku da steknu one veštine koje poslodavci zaista traže i tako reše problem svog zaposlenja. Takođe, za 400 mladih ljudi u Pirotu obezbedili smo projekte karijernog vođenja i savjetovanja koji će im omogućiti da u svojoj karijeri donose donesu informisanu odluku o nastavku svoje karijere, odnosno da se pravilno orijentišu na tržištu rada.